Consumer demand for 2017, now that we've been able to tally up all our numbers around the world, was actually very good. So total diamond jewelry consumption around the world in 2017 was about $82 billion, which is actually the largest single number in dollar terms that we've seen. So 2017 went on from the strong end to 2016 to be a strong year for consumer demand, driven again by the US, where we continue to see strong demand. And also an increasing recovery in China. So China certainly in a much more positive space than it was a couple of years ago. So 2017 ended strongly for the diamond world, and 2018 has continued along this theme. So again, we've seen strong, robust demand in the first half of the year. The US again has done well. As I mentioned, for China for 2017, it was also done well in the first half of 2018. India, the third of our big markets, a bit more of a mixed bag. Actually, some good indications that the big businesses, the big chains, the listed companies in India have actually done very, very well. But that's reflecting partly, we think, taking market share away from some of the smaller businesses, which are still continuing to adjust for life post demonetization and post a number of the regulatory impositions in India. So I'd say overall India a bit more mixed in the first half of 2018, but good demand in China and good demand in the US.